It started in 2013 as a call to end violence against women and girls. In 2014, a demand for justice. And today, a call for a revolution. Global Director Monique Wilson says, in 2016, 1 Billion Rising is taking bolder actions to fight for women's rights.
Whatever form that takes, whether it's political, cultural, spiritual, religious, academic, I mean, I think it's pretty broad. It's pretty broad. I think we cannot define in a way what revolution will mean because the people will have to determine what that means. But I think what we mean by revolution is change.
Wilson says 1 in 3 women across the planet will be beaten or raped during her lifetime. That's 1 billion women and girls.
The fact that some people don't get shocked anymore about the statistics, it's a shocking thing. It really means that how can any form of violence towards women and girls become a normalized concept?
From February through March 8 next year, 1 Billion Rising will take place in more than 200 countries using dance as a tool for transformation.
1 Billion Rising reminds us of that, that we are all connected everywhere in this world, and that to be able to get the world we want, we also have to fight for it together.
2016 is a big election year for both the U.S. and the Philippines. Wilson says change can start by choosing the right leaders.
We have 80% of our country who are living in such abject poverty. How can any president be serving that? They have to look at what they're able to deliver as opposed to what they're just promising verbally. And I think we have to be discerning. We really have to demand better and not just choose the lesser of two or three evils.
Wilson says their call for revolution is a call for change, as major changes are still needed, particularly in violence against women issues. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.